So, starting the day really, really late on the way to the track right now to go and check out the drift event that's going on.
Way out here. Going towards, man. I think it's Marion. But,
we're gonna get out there and see what's gonna go down. I'm gonna see if I can get a couple ride-ins. Well, a ride-alongs, ride-ins, ride-alongs. I know my homeboy Chucho's out here. Y'all seen him before in a video doing donuts. So I'm gonna try to hop in with him. We're pulling up to the track now, so yeah, I'll catch y'all when we get there. As I said, we're late, but we're chilling out, so I'm gonna get parked up and see what's gonna go on with everybody. Jeez. Turbo Miata. Miata, like I said, he's having clutch issues. What it's doing is the turbo is getting really, really hot and it's heating everything up, making this master cylinder get overheated and losing pressure. So as soon as he gets off track, he's not able to put it back in gear, and you can straight just smell clutch when it goes to engage it. All it does is fall straight to the floor. So we're gonna see about soaking a towel in some ice water, soaking the towel in ice water, and then we're gonna go and we're gonna wrap it and see if we can keep it cool for long enough to keep it going on track. Hopefully it doesn't fly out. But
by the way he has it wrapped up with the license plate, it should be good.
We'll see what's gonna go on. He's gonna grab it real quick and we're gonna try it. Oh, it's homeboy right here. Jesus. He has all the cool toys. He has all the cool toys. That was sick. I was watching the drone, dude. That's badass.
Oh, yeah. Thanks. They're crazy, dude. They can go for 100.
The drone thing? It looks like a lot of fun.
Yeah, so it's just, you roll it forward, going, and then as you're going forward, if you hold back, it's brake. Uh-huh. And then if you keep holding back, then it goes into reverse.
That's sick.
Yeah, but watch. It'll do it right now. See, and then, like, if you just hold back, it just goes into slow reverse.
Nice. That's so sick.
Careful. You just need to, like, just slowly roll up on the throttle until it starts moving. The hardest part is when you brake, like, brace yourself. So, you know, because it shifts you forward. You got it. Yeah, just move it slowly.
Did you buy it, or?
No, I actually have a brand new.
Inside the Miata in a little bit, hopefully it stays, clutch stays good, but I'm riding this now. This thing is sick to ride, gonna be honest. I may have to buy one. So badass to ride. The dude was really cool about it too. He was like, yo, you want to go ride it? I was like, yes. I don't remember who I saw on YouTube having one of these. Oh, somebody brought up the U-Haul truck. Oh, and the trailer, damn. This thing is so sick, but it's so hard to get used to. It's badass though. So yeah, I'll catch y'all guys when I go ahead and get that ride along and give y'all some videos of being inside the car. It's gonna be pretty good, so I'm gonna roll around for a little bit while they're out there, fuck around and look at all the cars, because a lot of people did pack up already, which I mean, that's cool, but a lot of people are still out here. This dude right here is getting in that Mustang. He's getting down with it. Damn. So yeah, we're out here, but I mean, I'm gonna go ahead and end this so I can get some battery life going with my phone. What is it?
It's an LS swap.
LS? Yes, dude, it sounds so dope.
Thank you.
It sounds, any mods done to it or just completely stock?
It's stroke. And LS 3 heads.
Woo! How much power are you pushing?
It's about 515.
Dang, this thing gets down, man.
Yeah.
If I can, I'd take you for a ride.
Yeah.
For sure.
Cool.
Down. Thank you. That's pretty dope. Get a ride in that. I like to check this guy out on Facebook. It's Extreme Flyby or something. I think I'll put it right here. So I'll put it like right here somewhere in the video. So I'll show y'all. Dude, this thing is so dope. Oh yeah, no, when he comes back, I'm getting the Miata.
Oh, okay.
Maybe not, because they are pushing it. I wonder what happened. So sick. Watch the man do his job with that right there. So sick. He's chasing right here with the drone. That's fucking sick. All right. did the clutch go?
Where did the clutch go? I don't know.
Look. I can't describe this, how it feels over camera, but that should show how it feels over camera.
Hold on, what the fuck? Are you pushing it with your finger?
Yes.
Oh my god. Bruh.
That clutch is like gone.
Bruh. This car is sick.
Hit the brakes in a second.
No clutch.
Oh.
Oh shit.
The clutch all the way.
I saw that.
Is he bleeding it? So apparently, this he's
I really want to fucking
bump it or how? What? What do you want me to do?
You want to bump it? Bump it like 10 times.
Do you guys have an air pump?
Can you press it like?
Just. Do you guys have an air pump?
Don't press it yet. I'll tell you.
Air pump.
No. So I guess we're just gonna bleed this hole. I didn't expect to be bleeding it, but all right. The pressure is completely on. He's over there. He's run out a couple of times already.
Does he feel pressure?
Dude, barely. I'm building pressure now.
Yeah, that's the only thing that I'm having problems with.
So I'm finna get a ride along. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but
I guess.
Now you're good.
Oh.
come back. I still got
hell yeah, I'm down.
Not too shabby, huh?
Hell no, man. A little Miata, bitch gets down. It's another sidetrack over here. I don't know about if I'm gonna go over there, but.
Yeah, that's a C course, so that's where they do donuts and figure eights.
Yeah. This dude right here keeps getting down though.
Hell yeah.
He gets down. That guy gets down.
That
bit gets down, down.
I got pressure, but it's like better.
Yeah, no, we're good.
I'll be back. That's him. I hate that this is the only thing. The car just like sits here and ready to go, but. All right, here. I'm trying to.
Oh yeah. So, biggest thing with the car right now is he's having clutch issues, like we were saying. Clutch is getting really, really hot. He has a triple disc on it, so that's our biggest problem. That thing gets down.
He lost his wheel.
Who?
That Mustang.
Oh.
Look at
he lost the whole wheel.
No way.
Wow.
Wow. And I know who that is. Shit, he lost a whole wheel?
A whole wheel.
You know, he was fucking with the whole underneath.
The whole rear end.
He left the boat loose, probably.
Uh-huh.
But they found that out real quick.
That Mustang was sitting up on the blocks earlier. What time it is? Get it.
Who's ready?
hit that one wet patch, I was like, oh. Smooth though. Smooth. Now that's sick.
Goddamn.
And I lost the wheel. The shit happens. Shit sucks, but it happens. What'd you lose, bro? What'd you break, actually? Let me ask that.
My wheel studs broke.
Oh.
My wheel went flying off.
Yeah, because I did see that you were working on it. Damn.
You kind of have to strap it on to get it over here.
Jesus. You fuck anything up major?
Hopefully not. Besides the holes in my wheel. So that wheel might be trash.
I was going to say that wheel might be trash. They might be hollowed out or wallowed out.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
As I just saw you out here working on it, I was like, oh, yeah, I was like, dude.
Why would I fix it?
Nice. So, he's gonna see about fixing it, see what he's gonna do to do it. Hopefully, he's gonna fix it, get it done. But I have a ride along with the 350. Go ride with him. See what's gonna go on with him, because that shit is gonna be fucking bad. He's out of tire, but he had it. He was doing good. That Mustang lost his while he lost it. And his car died. No, he's on board. He has no tire left. Close on that one. got a fucking Miata down. Miata's down, so we're gonna see what's gonna happen. We're gonna try to get it started up again. Fucking spun out and died, so. Gas clean.
Long ass fucking.
Say we gotta fucking push it to get it off track, but see what's gonna happen right now, so. Fucking running to push this bitch backwards. Push the car back over here. Let's see if I'll bleed this clutch.
I'll tell you what it is,
bro. Alright. Bleed this bitch again and get it done so you get back on track.
Clutch kicked it since.
Not
one time. All I gotta do is just goose the pedal a little bit.
And it's
fucking
them.
Sideways.
And you said this is your ninth trans on this
one? No.
Oh, that was
this,
the other
this
one.
Is, yeah, that was my twin turbo.
I was gonna say, I was like, Jesus.
Yeah, this is the only, I bought this trans used and it worked, but reverse was fucked up. And then when we pulled the engine out to, you know, when I fucked up the LS2, we went ahead and sent this one over to a friend of the guy that owns the shop, and he rebuilt the trans for me.
Nice.
But, yeah, there's no issues with this trans.
What trans is it?
It's a T56.
Oh, nice.
I think he just upgraded the synchros. He upgraded something, synchros or bushings or bearings or something or other. It's not, like, full built or anything like that.
Yeah.
He just upgraded it a little bit.
That's dope.
So, yeah,
man.
It works good.
Hell, yeah. Thank you. That's badass. Yeah. This is fucking bad.
I was wanting to try to get a few more runs in, but now that I got to swap the tires anyway, I think that might be my last one.
Yeah.
it might be just about time to go.
Hell yeah, that was badass. Oh, he's trying to catch up to the vet. The vet is moving though. What's going on, we good? Oh, shit. That bitch is cooking. So, hey, how was it? It's smooth, right?
I need to buy a drift car.
That's what we all say.
He makes you want to go buy one.
All right. You melted off your nipple for your bike line. You melted off the nipple.
You see the damage.
Yo, yeah. Bro. It's getting hot as fuck. Get it. Skip this shit. We got one more run after this. We're done for the night. Clutch is working all right. Now that it's starting, everything's starting to cool down. Car is getting really, really, and the car is staying cool, but the fucking manifold is getting extremely, extremely hot. As y'all saw, that shit was red. And with it being red, it's not good. We aren't here. Fucking melted off the nipple for one of the vacuum lines that he fucking blocked off, so that shit got really burnt the fuck up. So I'm gonna go over here, we're gonna meet up with one of my friends, and then I'll get back out there on track with him. We're gonna do one more run, and that'll be good for tonight. As he's getting it, here comes homeboy. Gonna get him out of here. Gotta take this back tonight. So we already removed the bumper and everything. You know, we ain't got that road, that roadside or curbside assistance. We got fucking trackside assistance. Otra vez. Go ahead, come on. Right there. Bam. You're on it. Yeah. He said it'll be all right. Oh shit. Puro track car. Yeah, you did. All right, so that's gonna conclude fucking today. We out. It's time to go home. We was chilling. It's already fucking late as hell. It's time to get out of here. Track's shutting down, so we're gonna get out of here. We already loaded him up. So yeah, catch y'all later. Yeah. It's time to go. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive.